In March 1969, Cison and Bernabe Buscaino, a former Hook member, founded the NPA, including 60 people. Due to the lack of weapons, two rebels would share one gun. That's how small the CPP-NPA was back then. The ranks of the rebels are said to have grown when Marcos imposed martial law.